light, man. Right here, bud. That mixup's too strong out here. What the fudge? Oh, okay. How, like, far above my level is this damn thing, bro? How did he just tell me? I threw up. Oh really? You switching it up like that? Thank you. tried to... Is this game serious, bro? I really tried to dodge that. In the first game, you could grab their tongues with the force though, right? Like something like that. That's what I was trying to... Try to do that. This thing really just insta-killed me with that, bro. What is that? I shouldn't have tried to dodge that, bro. I should have just jumped it like normal. This thing kills me. Like 100% of my life, bro. Jeez. Did what? This game is stupid, bro. I ain't even recover from the first one. This dude just what? And start bringing out new attacks, bro. Really? You brought out a new attack in the last. Oh, you're going down. Yeah.
something, buddy.
Second too late. Why can't you grab their tongue like the first game? No, I don't get that. This joint is RNG'd out, son. My man just started. He hit you with everything.
hit.
He did that like 3 times. Thinking with this stuff, bro. What the heck? What is that?
Here!
This game is stupid, bro. That should not be a thing. Look at that. Look how much BS that was, dude. Did I not jump out of the freaking way? There's no way. Like, I legitimately tried to dodge that. Like, what the hell are these people thinking, bro? Like, are you serious, dude? Everything else is, like, fine. What is up with that? Like, why does that take 100% of my life? And why is it, like, so hard to avoid like that? That's the dumbest attack ever, bro. What the hell are these people thinking? Levels for that.
Look at this.
Gracious goodness, dude, what the hell is this?
It's judging me.
Backseat for what, Carl's over. Get your man up out of here. What do you want a backseat for, Carl? That's weird, bro. Like, I mean, you can't backseat, but would it really be backseating if I already did this? What did you do? You probably used the slow. Probably slowed him down. Oh, what the hell did I do? What do you mean? I've been judged. What the hell does that even mean? Did all this for a poncho, though. For a frog, like. What exactly did you do, Carl? I mean, it's not really backseating if you already, right? Yo, wait. Is this like a unique enemy? They ain't let me grab his tongue, bro. I really tried that multiple times, like the first game. Grab his tongue when they shoot it at you. I mean, as long as it's not another one of these in the game type stuff, I mean, sure, man. Tell me what you did, man. Freaking retarded enemy. It was cool, it was fun, I guess. Nah, I ain't going that way, they got me messed up. What is it really down here? Is something down here? Oh, it's like above me. It must be a unique enemy though. BD1 didn't scan it, right? Or am I tripping? Or did he scan it? These things are so dumb. Let me get that. Hey, look at that, bro. Look how much you're resisting, man. You got hit by a whole missile, cousin. You're telling me that missile only did that much damage? There's nothing in the center of that. What is this?
I think I hear an intruder.
This dude was here the whole time. No, he even stepped down when I was fighting that thing. What? It disappeared? It disappeared? This joint despawn. going? This game is dark as hell. Can't see nothing. What's the point of you even coming over here? Just to grab that seed, I guess?
Seek strength. We pledge ours to you.
You are wise, Tenille. Tell your dissenters I have no place for them. They opposed me. Now only death remains.
Damn. Alright, then, bro.
Nice. Find something?
The kind of guy that likes to roam around. I'm never in one place. I roam from town to town.
Better bring these to the garden.
Mm-hmm.
weapon.
I'm the wanderer. I'm the wanderer. I roam around.
You can climb up there, but you can't. And you can climb down. What the hell? DDC.
Here for the soundscape too?
Hey, back.
Sure.
I heard there was someone collecting samples up here.
That's right, man. Didi's been all over these glider calls.
It's sounding great. You know, Hyloon Saloon down in the outpost is starving for some live entertainment.
Hmm. Might not be a bad call. Didi swore one of those beasts gave him some side eye. Yeah, we're in. We'll catch you back at the outpost.
See you there.
Didi and I are just gonna finish up here. Chill, Didi. I ain't rushing you.
Don't worry, I won't hurt you. Yep, it's just me.
He really didn't let me do that before. Oh my goodness, bro. This looks real complex.
That must be the way out. How to get there?